Hi guys, this is Bad Gamer Cat. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new. We are here in something new. I am on the Steam store page, and I am super, super excited because they are having something called Next Fest, as you can see here. It runs from June 16th, which is today when I'm recording this, to June 22nd, which is a week from now. Celebrating upcoming games all week long, 7 days, hundreds of demos, oodles of live stream in all of these categories. So you guys, super excited, super, super, super excited. I can't wait to jump in. They have so many games, including My Time at Sandrock, which is the follow-up to My Time at Portia. And I have this on my wish list. I can't wait for it to come out. I'm having fun playing My Time at Portia. Unfortunately, it's such an old game. By the time I discovered it, nobody really wants to watch it. So it's not doing good on my channel. So I just really can't wait until My Time of Sandrock comes out. So I think that's probably going to be the first one I'm going to try. But it is also recommending to me, based on things I play, Death Trash, War Tales, Terranil, Sable, Naraka, Lens Island, The Immortal Mare, No Longer Home, Lake, Severed Steel, They Always Run, Bear and Breakfast, The Sword of Legends, Unpacking, and Kraken Academy. So those are the things that they're recommending I play, and here are things that people are playing right now. Some of them are live. If you want to take a look, I'm sure there's going to be a lot of things up on YouTube. There's so many games. And then down here, you can kind of see everything available. And there's more and more and more, like Road 96. I don't know what that is, but it sounds really cool. Choose Your Own Adventure. I like that. It, like, appeals to me for some reason. So anyway, that's what I'm going to be doing this week is selecting games to play, playing them, putting them up on my channel. So I hope you enjoy it. But I also hope you come to Steam and check out some of the games yourself. And if you do, let me know which ones you like the best. Alright, so this is just going to be a short little video telling you what is coming up this week. So, we will probably be taking a break from our regular videos for a week or more, because depending on how often I'm able to record. Alright guys, take care, and I hope you have fun playing all of these free demos. Hundreds of free demos. Alright guys, bye, and stay safe.